You have to yell it loud. Let me hear
it. He can hear me. I have this.
Oh, yeah? Say something. Complain something.
Say something. You want to get up and start dancing? What do you want me to do? Every hand? Oh, I had it. I folded it.
So we got to start a fight or something.
Yeah, who do you want me to fight? Harvey? I'll just kick him in the shin and run away really fast. Yes. They told me at the cage that the girls get a discount for the buy-in and the blinds. You want to, you wouldn't pass for a girl. I started calling you Christina. I don't know why I'm calling. I'm not going to win. A little piece of it. I want to call, but I don't think I'm good right there.
Every year we have a few guys.
Why, can you hear me or not hear me? I can yell louder.
Why?
He's the rude one, see? Your neighbor's more rude than I am. Kick him, kick him. This is the rudest table ever. Besides Mike, because he gives me money. It's poker. If it keeps you up at night, you shouldn't be playing. I mean, like, unless you're playing at night. And it keeps you...
Hey, Ben.
He is up. He's one of the top three for sure.
You're getting all kinds of compliments on camera here from this gentleman. I told him.
Not from the person that's mic'd up. Did you bribe the dealer under the table? A little cash?
Yeah, I keep it.
Yeah, oh, yeah. I had to clarify with cash. Do you live here?
Yeah, Elbow.
Where?
Elbow.
Elk Grove, okay.
Find out his exact address.
Yeah, what street? No, I'm just kidding. So big. I figured. I was gonna say, don't do it.
If seven come, you walk home.
I'm not going home, are you trying to kick me out?
No, you walk home, I don't care.
No, I would just ask Harvey for $1,000. I would just ask to borrow $1,000 from Mikey. Thank you.
Yeah, I give you a looking chip.
Set over set. Look, and he was even here for my double. Thank you, WPT.
Just sign up at ClubWPT.com and get the game.